SpongeBob. I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand.
Bubble buddy.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
But all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
It shines! Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot Krasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm going to help you out, and of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
You will?
Of course. What are employers for? Besides, them shiny objects is worth lots of money. Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
The rolling green hills of jellyfish fields, a place to experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy. And oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas.
king, jellyfish.
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here, balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that King Jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself!
Just my size! Can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. It shines.
Thank you.
Gary, what's shaking?
Meow.
Wow, a bungee jump for a golden spatula! I must be in heaven!